If you think only governments have what it takes to go to the moon, think again. 30 private teams from 16 countries competing in the largest incentivized prize competition in history to go back to the moon.
A lot of people don't know that there's a new space industry that is developing.
Not governments, not space agencies, people like you from all over the world coming together to build rovers, hoppers, landers to go back to the moon for good.
Winning the XPRIZE is just the beginning.
For science, the environment, energy, and new industries, even provide a platform to explore other planets.
We've found technologies that changes a surface mission from a 12-day expedition to something that could last Earth years.
Tim Allen narrates this unique, immersive experience as private teams from all over the world compete to be the first to send a lunar robot to the moon, travel across its surface, and transmit video and images back to Earth.
We're going to capture the moon in a resolution that has never been done before.
All to win the biggest competition prize in history.
Connection to lander lost.
Which team will show us what the future looks like?
We still have no status update.
Signal acquired.
We're down safe and on the moon.
We're going back to the moon for good.